The train now travels through the wildly romantic Valbeva. From Spinas station, we reach the Albula Valley after a 5,865-meter journey through the tunnel of the same name and the Park Ayla Nature Park. The Albula Tunnel opened in 1903 at an altitude of 1,823 meters and is the second highest penetration through the Alps. The construction sites at both tunnel entrances serve the construction of the new Albula Tunnel 2, which is being built parallel to the existing tunnel. Once the new tunnel is in service in 2020, the old one will be converted into a security tunnel.